Hello everyone, in this video we will try to calculate partial derivative of a function. So we will consider this function fxy equal to e power xy, and we will use the definition of partial derivative to calculate the partial derivative fx and fy, that means with respect to x and with respect to y. So this is a scalar valued two variable function. So let us try to calculate fx of xy. So from the definition we know that this is nothing but limit h tends to 0 f of x plus h y minus f of xy by h. So we only change along the x variable, so this will give us limit h tending to 0. So what is x plus h into y? It is nothing but e power x plus h into y minus e power xy and by h. So here we get limit h tending to 0 e power xy e power hy minus 1 by h, and h tending to 0. Now this is, here we are considering only h tending to 0, so e power xy does not depend on h, so we can take that out. So we can take that outside because it does not depend on h. So we will keep only those terms which are dependent on h. So we have to calculate h tending to 0 e to the power hy minus 1 by h. Now let us see what this is. So limit h tending to 0 e power hy minus 1 by h. Now this is a function of h, so we can treat y as a constant here. So what we can do, we can multiply y in both numerator and denominator, so we'll get this. So we'll take y outside and it is independent of h, so we get this function. So, and we know from the one variable calculus, we have calculated this limit of this function e power hy minus 1 by hy, and h tending to 0, this is nothing but 1, so it is 1. So the limit we get here is 1, y. So we get e power xy into y, that is y into e power xy. So this is the partial derivative of this function with respect to x. Similarly, now we will do the calculation for the partial derivative with respect to y. So when we want to calculate the partial derivative with respect to y, we will get this. This is limit h tending to 0. Now we will change the inclination in terms of y. So it is nothing but f of x y plus h minus f of xy by h. So now we will add h with y because we are calculating fy. So what we get is x into y plus h and e power xy. So basically you are seeing that now the roles of x and y got interchanged. So if we calculate this thing as the earlier, we will get x into e power xy. So for this function fxy equal to e power xy, fx is y e power xy and fy is x e power xy. So you can see that if we when we are differentiating with respect to x, then we treating y as a constant, and similarly when we are differentiating with respect to y, we are treating x as a constant. That's how we get these two functions, and clearly you can see that from the definition what we calculated is matching with that thing. So this is the way you can calculate the partial derivative of multivariable function. Thank you.